Welcome students, today's our topic is FC connectivity, fiber channel connectivity. The fiber channel architecture supports three basic sector connectivity options. One is point-to-point, arbitrated loop and fiber channel switched fabric. Here this diagram is showing for point-to-point interconnectivity. Point-to-point is the simplest FC configurations where two devices are connected directly to each other, and this configuration provides the dedicated connection for the data transmission between the node and another node. So, however, point-to-point configuration offers the limited connectivity because only the two devices can be communicated with each other at a given time. Moreover, it cannot be scaled to accommodate a large number of node standards. DAS, direct access storage, uses the point-to-point connectivity. Now, the another one is the fiber channel arbitrated loop. This fiber channel arbitrated loop, that is FCAL, is configurations device are attached to a shared loop. So, FCL that has the characteristics of a token ring topology and a physical star topologies. So, in FCL, each device contends with other devices to perform the I/O operations. So, that devices on the loop must be arbitrated to gain the control of the loop. So, at any given time, only one device can perform the I/O operation on the loop. As the loop is configured, so FCL can be implemented without any interconnecting devices by directly connecting one device to the another and two devices in the ring through the cables. So, this FCL implementation also uses the hub whereby the arbitrated loop is physically connected in a star topology. The FCL configuration has the limitations in terms of the scalability, that is FCL shared the loop and only one device can be performed the I/O operation at a time. Why this is? Because of each device in the loop must wait for its turn process of I/O request, and the overall performance in FCL environment is low. Another one is the FCL uses only 8 bit of the 24 bit fiber channel addressing, that is remaining 16 bit are masked. So that enables the assignment of 127 valid address to the port. So it can support up to only 127 devices on a loop. So one address is reserved for the optionally connected the loop of the FC switch port, and therefore up to 126 nodes can be connected to the loop. And another is adding and removing of the device result in a loop reinitialization. So that is also reinitialization, and which is to be due to this the cause of momentary pause in the loop traffic. Okay, so this is about the fiber channel arbitrated loop. The reference is taken from this book. Thanks to all of you. Thank you.